But local Democratic Congressman Mark Schauer says the president was right on target. He says that there are tough challenges ahead, but it's clear our country's leader has a plan to deal with them.
We are facing an unprecedented economic crisis, challenges across the globe, and from Michigan, it's comforting to know, as much as our state is hurting, that our president understands that we've got to tackle these problems head on.